Let's hear it.
I don't see how that can't be great. People are going to love that.
Yep, I think you stay there with it. We'll see what happens on Thursday.
We got to the bottom of the biggest mystery of tonight, and that is the story behind the Elvis Andrews walk-up song, which is Baby Shark, do-do-do-do-do-do. I talked to Elvis in the dugout just a bit ago, and I said, Elvie, what's up with the walk-up song? He got a giant smile on his face and said, you like it? And I said, not exactly. And he was like, it's awesome. It's my boy's favorite song. So he's playing it for Elvis Jr.
Not really, because he's in a 1-1 game and he's not going to go to developing that pitch right now. I don't know what that was.
Did it slip or does he now have an ephus?
That's changing speeds.
Did that even register?
That's going to make every highlight film in baseball.
RedSox.com/promos. And guys, Ortiz was putting on quite a show today during BP. He actually hit a home run ball that got stuck in Pesky's pole. And when reporters asked him about it, he said, to the extent of, I'm one of the only guys who could do that.
Yeah, he sure is. Let's take a look at that. There it is.
I don't think I've ever seen that before.
Is it still up there? Or did somebody go and get it? I think they knocked it off. They did.
Grounded to first. Moreland goes to second one. I don't know what Holiday was doing. Ellsbury is safe at first. Holiday's going to second, but he's out on the force. I guess Holiday thought that he was in a rundown, but Moreland did not step on first. He threw to second, so he's out on the force.
Well, he's definitely out, but how do you rule this? I mean, you can't assume a double play, I guess.
Well, I mean, I think he interfered with the first baseman making the catch.
He did.
I mean, he's running back to first, and he's a runner that doesn't exist anymore. He's been erased. This is going to be an interesting conversation.
Yeah. It's a...
Now, obviously, the Red Sox could ask. They can't demand to have them look at it. They have to present their case. So they're investigating interference. Now they're going to talk to Girardi. So let's see what we have. Just made a hand signal that I have no idea what it was.
P for protest.
Oh, P for from whom?
Gary Cederstrom.
No. Is it from the Yankees or the Red Sox?
Oh, no, he pointed to the Red Sox.
Okay. Let's see what the protest signal of P. Nice. Little charades.
Billy the Marlin riding by in the pickup truck. AJ having a little fun with Billy the Marlin. Just missed with a pitch. You know, I think he didn't have a good release point on this fastball. He missed Mike Redmond, but he got Billy the Marlin's truck. I don't think he was really thinking about hitting the window.
And look at AJ playing the innocent. I'm sorry, Mrs. Wilson. I didn't mean to break your window.
I was aiming at the mailbox.
Discussion involving a 2-1 game, the tying run at second, a leadoff single by Chase Headley. Go ahead run is at fifth on what Adams is insisting on calling it a botched robbery. What actually happened was his henchman took a piece literally out of his. Here is Kotze.
There's a good pitch right there. Threw him a changeup and got that good sinking action down and away.